And his name shall be called Wonderful, Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace. Psalm 2 is saying that the Father is the one that declared the decree. And the me here is not the Son of God from eternity past. This is the Father from eternity.